With this thing, you can save a lot of money. Let me explain. In this episode, I'm going to talk about how to record yourself with a manual lens that is very affordable. If you want to have your YouTube channel and have vlogs and you don't have too much money to spend on lenses, to have a good quality lens with manual focus is going to cost you much less than usual. So in today's world, everybody is using autofocus and it's very handy in many situations, but it can be very expensive and it doesn't always work perfectly. So this video is going to help you to learn some tips and tricks how to use manual focus when you're filming yourself. So I want to take you out with me and do a little vlog type so that you can see how I set up my camera settings and how I record myself on a manual lens. Let's go! So in order to explain this whole situation, I have to switch to this angle. So today's setup is going to be A7 III together with Samyang 12mm, which is an APS-C lens. What does this have to do in order to vlog with this? So vlogging on the manual focus is not as difficult as many of you think. What you have to do is set a focus distance on the lens that is 0.5 centimeters, so it's half a meter from the subject, right? So it's going to focus everything that is half a meter. You can check it on an external monitor, or you can check it on a phone as well, that 0.5 until where you have to hold with your hand, and then when you go out, remember the distance and vlog it this way. But this is difficult because many times you might miss the memory, so you don't remember exactly where you were holding and you bring it closer or farther away and you're not going to be in focus. As you can see, I have marked the spots where the distance should be so that I'm in focus when the lens is set to 0.5. On the lens you can see the 0.5, you set that, then you check the marked spots. You're gonna put the lens on the camera and wherever you have marked the focus distance is going to be exactly on your eye, right? So this is where you have to hold the camera. You can even attach this lens to the camera and put it this way so that whenever you take it out, it's hanging in there. It doesn't really bother you when you're vlogging. So you just take it out, check the mark, put it on your face, and you're ready to go. For more videos about filmmaking, make sure to subscribe for this YouTube channel, click on the like button in order to support me, and see you in the next one.